John, what do you have to tell us?
I have a name, Bob Barker. It's Roderick Johnson. Come on down. You're the next contestant on the Friday Drag.
Right over here, Roderick. Right over here. Yeah. Well, it's not Robert, it is Roderick.
Roderick.
Roderick, yeah. You came down there as if you just won the decathlon with your hands up there. Now, Roderick, you may have your next stop up here. The next item up for bids, I think, is way up there. It's coming right down here. Here it comes.
It's a 35-millimeter camera and film. A Magpa, the compact 35-millimeter motorized camera with snap-on flash, plus an automatic slide viewer, and 12 rolls of Magpa chrome film from Magpa Quebec.
And Roderick bids first.
$275.
He says $275, Harry.
$385.
$385, Cynthia.
$400.
$400, Suzanne.
$1.
$1. Actual retail price, $351. Winner, Roderick. Come on, Roderick. When you win in Contestant's Row and the price is right, right up here, Roderick, you come up on stage, and Roderick has. Now, Roderick, would you like to win another nice prize?
Yes.
I have one right over there.
It's a lovely china cabinet. This beautiful china cabinet captures the heartwarming charm and beauty of a family heirloom. The leaded glass windows with tulip pattern add authenticity to this decorated piece made of pecan wood.
Roderick is out here on vacation from Dallas, Texas. And Roderick, what did you say you're doing? You're a trainee in quality control.
Yes.
Probably busy all day.
Right.
Very seldom see the Price is Right.
Very seldom see the Price.
Have you ever seen the blank check game?
No.
Never have seen it. No. John, could you get me another player, please?
Yes.
You have seen it?
Yes.
Oh, good. He has seen it. Because, and I know he has an honest face. I know he wouldn't say that if he hadn't seen it. But, Roderick, my problem is that I can never make anybody understand this. Now, I've been explaining games for years, and I've never had any trouble. But I get mail from all over the country because I have so much trouble with this. But you are going to understand it easily because I'm going to approach it in this way. $3,000 to $3,500, and you're a winner. Now, just keep that in mind. What we're going to do is write down the amount of that prize, the price of it, right here, see? You're not going to write it down. We're going to light it up there. You're going to write a check. Now, how much do you suppose you want to write that check for? Well, it depends on how much you think that prize costs, what you think the price of that prize is. Because that's going here. Then whatever you write that check for, we're going to put here, and we're going to add them up. And if they total at least $3,000 and not more than $3,500, we'll give you money in the amount of the check you've written, and we'll give you that prize over there, too. Now, do you understand that?
Yes.
You do? Well, Roderick, you're the first one who ever has. Step over there and write the check. Step over there and write the check. For an amount added to the price of the prize that totals $3,000 to $3,500. Write the check. He understands the game. He just doesn't know how much to write the check for. Go ahead, Roderick. Write the check. $900, okay? Okay, $900. He writes it so little, I'm gonna write this big so we'll know that's $900. Okay, step back here. Amount of the check, $900. Now, Roderick, I'm worried. I'm afraid this isn't gonna be enough. How much is that prize? $2,579, a total of $3,479. You win. You win $900, and you win that prize over there. Roderick, you did it. You get $900 check, and you get the prize, too. I am so happy. I was afraid you hadn't won. No. Right over there, Roderick. There you go. He did it. He did it. And there's more prizes right coming up.
Stay tuned for more crushing games and the fabulous showcases coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.